Hi, I'm Father Michael Friedel, and this is Motivational Monday. I'm coming to you this morning fresh off the joys of Easter and all that's packed into the beautiful liturgies of the Church during the Triduum. So I thought I'd share with you a very Paschal-themed motivation. For that, we're going to go straight to the Gospel, Mark chapter 16, verse 6. There we hear of a man dressed in bright white proclaiming the good news. He has been raised, he's not here. Brothers and sisters, Jesus Christ has been raised from the dead. And if that's not something that puts a little spring in your step this morning, well, it's going to be really hard to find better news out there. If ever there was a single moment in the entire course of history that changed the world, this is it. The resurrection tells us that our God is stronger than death, that his plan for us forever was eternal life with him. And he stopped at nothing to show us that that was the case. What I love particularly about the way Mark tells us about the resurrection is this very small detail. That luminous news was first announced where? In the tomb itself. The light shines in the darkness. Life bursts forth from the very place of death. And Christ's victory is announced to us from the very place where his death, where his defeat seemed to speak the loudest. Whatever comes your way this week, keep this in mind. Our Lord is victorious over death, over strife, over whatever plagues us or brings us down, because he has risen just as he promised he would. Hallelujah. This has been Motivational Monday. I hope this helps you. God bless.